exactly. I kind of get to be the puppeteer behind all the things going on and watching these really keep these kids, and I'm the one who tries to keep everything sort of in order and let all of the viewers know a little bit about what's happening next.
So how did you get involved with the show?
I've worked with the producers in the past on lots of projects, and then they came to me and said, let's go on this project, and it would be great. I've always been a fan of Pete, and it's really a perfect combination.
So are you also judging who gets picked or not?
Yes, I am.
You're also involved in the whole process.
I have my hands dirty in many wonderful ways, yes. I'm the host, but also very much involved in the judging process. Pete and I work very, very closely together on making all those really tough decisions. And it was a powerful experience.
So are you also a hairstylist?
No, I'm a TV correspondent, a fashion girl.
Okay.
And but you know, anything having to do with fashion or beauty, that's my game. And so this is a perfect opportunity.
So we just did an interview with Keith, and he said in the show